She was only 13 when she caught the world's attention. In 2003, Bethany Hamilton lost her arm when she was bit by a shark while surfing in Hawaii.
You think you're gonna surf again?
I know.
But her determination to keep pursuing her passion inspired people everywhere.
Surfing is my big dream and passion, to be the best I could with that, but also to like encourage people along the way and be a light to others. So losing my arm was just kind of like a speed bump in a sense, and kind of continued on the same path that I had already had in mind.
Now 29, Bethany is a professional surfer. Her story is the subject of a documentary called Bethany Hamilton Unstoppable.
I didn't need easy, I just needed possible.
The film shows not only her comeback, but her triumph. It took intense training and dedication for her to return to the sport she loved.
Oh my gosh, I remember my first wave, I stood up and rode all the way to the beach with one arm. It was just a mediocre wave, like nothing special, but at the same time, like the most special wave I'd ever ridden. And I had just this feeling of joy and tears of happiness. And yeah, from there, it was kind of like no turning back.
Since then, she also fulfilled personal goals by getting married and becoming a mom. Bethany has two boys who may follow in her footsteps.
It's really fun, especially my four-year-old who, he's getting into surfing. He loves the ocean. But you see when, like, little obstacles come his way, it's like, wow, like, trying to communicate positivity and overcoming in a little person's voice, so to say, but, like, just simplifying it.
It's not the first time her story has come to the big screen.
Can you believe you get to come out here every day?
Call 911.
Teenage girl from the North Shore, shark attack.
2011's Soul Surfer is based on Bethany's autobiography of the same name. Starring Anna Sophia Robb and Carrie Underwood,
I don't know why terrible things happen to us sometimes.
It showed how the team reclaimed her life and helped others overcome their own obstacles.
What's all this stuff?
A little fan mail.
We sorted it out by country.
There's an eighth grader from North Carolina who lost his arm. He's going to try out for a school soccer team because of me. And he's rooting for me in my next competition.
Inside Edition has caught up with Bethany over the years as she transformed from teen inspiration to a pro surfing star. All while coming to terms with the impact her life has had on so many people.
Coming from Kauai, it's a small little like community, and then all of a sudden I like go out of Kauai and people are just like coming up to me, talking to me. It's really cool and it's hard, but at the same time it's really cool.
Now with Unstoppable, she's hoping to inspire a new generation of kids who are trying to navigate the waters of their own lives.
I just trusted that God had something beautiful out of what seemed like such a terrible circumstance, and he certainly did, so thankful.
For InsideEdition.com, I'm Mara Montalbano.